you know, to travel and to film, you can't beat that. New Zealand was an amazing place to shoot. I could hardly call it work. So yeah, any time I would do it again. I love being on set. I still work on projects. Just wrapped up a show called The Murders, and then did two seasons on Beyond. So I buzz when I'm on set. Yeah. You feel weird when being off set almost. So yeah.
There's a guy in my series, Jason Chan, who came up with a good saying about it. I mean, in acting, especially in the Power Rangers, I mean, you'd be out there for full days. But he said, you know what? I do the acting for free. They pay me to wait. So yeah, everything else is done for free, because it's not like work when you're out there in front of the camera, especially working with cast and crews like I have with Power Rangers and other series that I've done before as well. But Power Rangers, there's something about it. You know, kick flipping around a forest for a day. It's a lot of fun. It doesn't feel like work.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna joke. This morning, my knees started feeling a little. I was like, "Is it happening today? Really? Is this the day my warranty runs out?"
I like that. My warranty runs out.
I won't be doing a backflip off this table, but yeah, no. You do need to maintain some form of training. I mean, my man over here, I know every morning he's up 6-7 o'clock working out. I almost needed to ask him to slow down a little bit, because he's getting too big when we come to these cons. I'm like the same size from when we filmed, and he's just getting bigger.
Quite young when we did the show, but yeah,
16 years
ago, yeah,
right?
Physical side of it was, I mean, we had Japanese stunt doubles, and obviously, you know, every series, you know, Koichi and all those guys were amazing, but to spend 2 weeks doing martial arts training. I did 5 years of martial arts when I was from 8 to 13. You know, seriously, you know, doing gradings and getting belts, but you know, then stopped when I went to high school and then acting school and stuff like that. But it was nice to get back to that, do 2 weeks with your stunt double who's teaching you how to move, not just do martial arts, but specifically for your character and the animal or whatever your motif was. I'm the rhinoceros beetle, so they would be teaching us how to move that way, but also teaching us martial arts. I remember one time where, you know, you've got to be flexible, obviously, so they would put a leg on their shoulder and they'd slowly stand up. And I remember doing it, and I went, what's the Japanese word for ouch? Itai, 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 you know, as he's going further and further up with the leg on his shoulder, and our backs are up against the wall. So, you know, it was pretty crazy.
That's the only Japanese that. You know.
Yeah, yeah, that's it. But yeah, no, it was a lot of fun with the Japanese stunt doubles, learning that sort of stuff, and they were amazing at what they did.